Can it rain cats and dogs? Although there are no records of cats and dogs falling from the sky, rain can sometimes bring other things with it besides water, such as fish, snakes, snails, worms, and frogs. The strong updrafts that bring heavy rain, called waterspouts, suck up water along with creatures from ponds and lakes and whirl them up into the air. Sometimes the waterspout will move over dry land. When it starts to die out, the fish or amphibians fall to the ground. Some of the early instances include a 10-minute shower of toads in Jout-en-Jous, near Versailles, France, in June 1833, and a shower of jellyfish in Bath, England, in 1894.